Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that in our channel we are targeting the CSC of 2019 and 2020, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So as is clear from the name, this series is about your mains answer writing series. So what we do in this series, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So let's see what are the questions of today, that is 12 July. So the first question is, India's growth story is often called jobless growth. How far do you agree with this proposition? Comment. So here you have to tell your view about the proposition that India's growth is a jobless growth. So you have to comment on this statement. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And your second question is, discuss the range of electoral reforms that have been the subject of debate, especially in the light of recently concluded 17th Lok Sabha elections. So here the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So here you have to discuss the range of electoral reforms that have been the subject of debate, especially in the light of recently concluded 17th Lok Sabha elections. So third question is, there has been much debate on statistical integrity in recent months. Why is it necessary to have this integrity so far as policy making is concerned? What could be the measures through which this can be ensured? So you might be aware, friends, that there is a lot of debate going on about the statistical data that is used for policy making. So questions have also been raised about GDP and other datas like on employment and on various other things. So here you have to analyze the importance why the integrity is necessary and what could be the measure through which this integrity can be ensured. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your fourth question is, trans fats are emerging as a new menace for Indian population. Analyze. So here you have to analyze that how trans fats are emerging as a new menace for the Indian population. So the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And your fifth question is, poverty and deprivation are linked in Indian context. Comment. So here you have to work out the link between the poverty and deprivation. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And these are the five questions of today. And your tomorrow's target is governance, important aspects of governance, transparency and accountability, e-governance, applications, models, successes, limitations and potential, citizens' charters, transparency and accountability, and institutional and other measures. So these are today's questions. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which what we do, we daily give you five questions, and out of these five questions, three are from your current topic and two are taken from your static topics. So it is not that we just follow any random approach, that is the static questions that you receive in the daily mains answer writing series are randomly picked up. So it is a detailed plan. For example, in today's video also, as I have told you, that your tomorrow's target is governance. So the question we have, what we have done, we have basically prepared a 99 days long timetable to cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So this series is a continuous series. So this process is also happens in a cyclic manner. So those topics which have been already covered, they will be covered again in a cyclic manner. So those students who are left behind, who have not covered these topics and joining us for example today, they will not have to worry about the previous topics, but because we will be covering your previous topics as well in cyclic manner. So total 19, we take 99 days to cover your entire syllabus. So in this way, this plan works. So what are the further details? So daily five questions, as I've told you, are given to you. So on alternate Sundays, there are also full length tests of previously covered topics. But we do, we daily, on alternate Sundays, we take your full GS length tests as well. So you will have to write the answers of these questions, and you can send us send these answers on a number that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveies21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the question, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to evaluate your answers, because your mains answer sheets will be evaluated by the experts while you will be writing your mains. So that demands an expert feedback. So that feedback is very much important in case if you want to improve your answer writing skills. So that problem of few people is solved by us, because here on our channel we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers and will help you in improving your answer writing skills as well. So reference material is also shared with you relating to each question on your number, that is on your WhatsApp number, or it is shared with you via mail or Telegram number the very next day. So in this way this initiative works. So as friends, we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1999 per month, and you can also join for 2 months at a cost of ₹3499. So we total take 99 days, so also we have a 99 days plan. So if in case you wish to join for 99 days, then you can join. Further discount will be available for it, and we will share with you the details for of the fee structure for that also. So in case you are interested to join, you can use these links to join to our test series. So these links will also be provided in the description box, so you can check these links in the description box and can use to join our daily answer writing series. So this is all about today's video, and if you have any queries, you can contact us at our number that is 8968920720. You can also mail us at achieveies21@gmail.com. So if you have any queries, then you can contact us on this number and this mail. So also friends, we have a website that is www.achieveies.co.in, on which what we do, we daily upload important articles that are of very high importance, keeping in mind your mains of 2019. So if in case you are interested to read those articles, you can visit our website and can read them, and can also download their PDFs. So this is all about today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice day.